If you're interested in a portable charger for an EcoFlow River 2, then I've got two choices for you. One is cheap and one is expensive, and one I'd recommend and one I wouldn't. Let's get into this and find out which one I would recommend and why. So the EcoFlow requires this type of connector, which goes in here, so it's not your standard connector. Now this is the EcoFlow 60 watt solar panel. It is portable and it will charge up to 60 watts. It has the right connector for an EcoFlow River. This actually came free with my EcoFlow River. It is a bit of a hassle to set up, and the thing I don't like about it is while it's folding flat at the moment, quite often it doesn't fold flat, and particularly when you first buy it, this corner flips up, which is quite annoying. So you can stand it up like so, and you can already see that this is starting to flip up ever so slightly. This charges up to 60 watts, but you'll probably get closer to 45 in sunlight we've got today. Now I think this costs around £100 new, and I will put that cost on the screen. Over here we have a cheaper non-brand one, and this cost £40. Now what I like about this is its connector. It's got the connector for an EcoFlow River, but it's also got a standard connector for other type of power banks. So that means you can use it on both. It also came with these additional connectors should something not fit, and an instruction manual. And it also came with this extension cable as well. We can fold our cable up and put it in this zipped compartment, and we can also use that extra extension cable in here, and we can do some USB-C charging and some USB-A charging if we so desire. I think that is incredibly useful. So this has stands on both sides, but this also has quite a neat locking mechanism. It has one on both sides, and it's really easy to just open up. So using the stand, you can open it up and it will stand at a 45 degree angle. You don't get any of the bending problems you get with the official EcoFlow one. And this is a 100 watt panel rather than 60. So to charge the EcoFlow, all I need to do is just put this in like so. And we can see on this sunny day, I'm getting about 41 watts of input. It's not the sunniest of days, but this is certainly more than I'd be getting if I was using the 60 watt charger. I'd probably be getting about 20, the 60 watt charger.